bathe here with you all in the world of Chell. If you thought the action was hot, well, the heat's about to get turned up. We have some more competitors joining us, and it should make for some more great games.
Vâng, trong chưa flash em sẽ flash thử em. Et on va chercher les invus. Ouais, moi avec, je l'avais envoyé. Show you there. Ok. On va restart ça. Fait que là, personne pogne de pénalité vu que ça a lagué. Ouais. Ben, ça a lagué parce que Calabretta, il a genre lagué. Mais ça, ils le savent pas, fait que. Bon, fait que là, c'est 1-0, deuxième période. Ouais, McNuffy jouait hier. N'importe quoi, même les tirs de la bleue.
C'est n'importe quoi, pas de deflect, personne devant toi.
Highlights posted onto social media. There have been some spicy goals scored out here in the world of chess.
Here we go, Bray. Oh, yeah, on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
Second period, 1-0. Quatre périodes.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck.
Yep. Yeah.
Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Sakic's got the puck. Puts it up front. And a great save.
Get out of here.
And she makes another save. Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save. Played big in the moment there. Oh, that's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Cole.
Yeah!
There we go.
Well, quickly, the road team gets the upper hand here. And always a little more uncomfortable for the home team when they have to play from behind. Once they get into the zone, they know he's going to set up for that one-timer. They find him, they search him out. And that's a dangerous weapon. He unloads this by the goalie. Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 the score. Receives the pass. And he's going after him here. Jack's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Colorado's got the puck at the defensive end. Here they come on the attack. Cross-corner dump in. Off a stick. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that pass can't connect. The Eagles take possession in the defensive end. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Nice pass. Fires it into the offensive corner.
Une pause t'arrêter juste parfait.
From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And not much on that one. Virtue's able to deflect that away from the net. She does a good job putting it in the corner. Puck picked up by Robinson. Las Vegas has it in the defensive end. Gets the puck in deep. The Eagles have it against the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Sakic still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. He grabs the puck here at the point. Oh, that's like a car crash against the wall. What a hard hit that was. He had him closed off, and he really laid the shoulder in. Let's one go. Oh, he's right up the post. Las Vegas isn't too thrilled that that puck hit the post and bounced the wrong way for them. But at least they've still got the lead. Oh, and he whiffs. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Great read with the stick. Jack's got it against the boards.
Oh.
Las Vegas has it near the wall. Passes over to Tommy. Here he is in front. Big time stop there. She gets across in the
behind.
But look at how loose she still is with her arms and able to make the save.
Sends
it in on the attack. Las Vegas takes possession along the wall. The Eagles ready to go on the attack. Oh, and he misfires on that.
Oh, le tabarnak, voit comment il m'a poké ça, lui.
Did your coach up play to put that away by Sackett. Throws it in.
Behind.
Oh, what a stop! Slides it on over to Sackett.
Ah, ben je m'approchais pour le behind une donnette. Aucune deux. J'en ai aucune deux.
For the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Colorado's got it, and they're on the attack.
Clap.
Grabs the puck. Feeds it down low. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Jack. Takes the pass. That pass doesn't go.
What the fuck?
Colorado's on the attack.
We just get him.
Las Vegas gets the puck near the boards. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Nice block.
And that one's blocked. He was right there and they can't convert. Moved out in front.
Oh, nice cover.
Piece of it with the toe stop.
Need one period. Ah, zéro pour nous autres. Non, ouais, ouais. One period, 1-1.
We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Las Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a short pass to Bass. Slides the puck over.
Oh.
The Knights take it along.
Not today.
Oh. Nice pass. Fuck, did I not bury that? I spoke.
He shoot it. But the goalie's right on it. Followed, tracked the puck, and made the save. Oh, so close, but just wide.
Great work to position the shot. However, he fires it wide of the cage. Not even a save for the goalie.
The Knights have it from their own end.
Just get him.
And now he moves it quickly to Robinson. And it's a quick pass to Tommy.
Oh, my God.
Great heads up in the defense.
So because you moved the full team.
Just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there is a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
Motion to Sackett. Blocker save, and she knocks that one down.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
Moves it quickly over to Bass. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Oh, I think some are still wondering how she kept that one out. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Now a quick pass to Jack. The Knights take it along the wall. Look out, here they come on the attack. Here's a chance. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Takes the feed. Bass takes it inside his own end. Sent into the offensive zone. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed down low. Stopped by the goaltender. Jack's got it in the defensive zone.
9 minutes, boys. Let's fucking go. Let's go.
Sends a pass over.
That's a clash.
The Knights gain position.
Good job. Matei. Je l'ai repris. Flash.
Pays it off. Shuts him down.
Yep.
Slow. The puck down low.
Calab.
Takes the feed at the point. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1.
Good job. Good job, Calab.
And now he passes up to Bass.
2-2-2.
And that banks off.
Go.
Okay, man.
Colorado's got a hold of the puck now. And that's deflected.
Good job. Nice D. Nice D.
Zone.
Behind.
Here's a chance to set up now.
Let's go.
Rebound. It's all his goalie.
Colorado's got it in their own zone. Sakic's got it through center. Look at the Savardian spinorama. They've got numbers here. And it takes a shot.
It's a...
Puck goes off the glove. And that's a smart heads-up play by Robinson.
Yes, yes.
Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moves the puck. Quick feed to Jack. Takes a shot.
Ah, bah,
not a good result, though. Ah. Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net.
Oh,
no. Really? Oh. Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. Couple of things to look at here on the replay. Watch the positioning to deflect the puck. And then look how hard it is to track. The goalie's got all kinds of people all over the place trying to find the puck. Can't do it this time. Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Colorado's won the draw in the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Quick shot. Turned aside with the glove by Virtue. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. The Knights win it in the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. From the boards, he takes that pass. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Colorado's game.
Go hit him.
He says, let's get physical on that play.
All right, overtime.
And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next.